Hi, I'm Dan CoVan, a registered nurse and the Clinical and Simulation Center Coordinator here at Lee College. Today I'd like to share with you our newly renovated labs, which consist of a simulation center and three separate nursing skills labs. In the skills labs, students are able to fine-tune their specific nursing skills, assessment techniques, and vital signs. So in this lab, you have 10 different adult stations with these automated mannequins in the beds. Students are able to perform all kinds of nursing skills on these mannequins, including blood pressures. When they're on, they can feel pulses in the various locations. The goal is to become proficient in these and other nursing skills before entering the clinical setting as a student. Our labs currently consist of 30 adult and 4 pediatric mannequins in total. The mannequins are operated by the instructor with a handheld device which utilizes Wi-Fi for connectivity. Each patient station has fully functional head walls, complete with vacuum and compressed air. Additionally, each lab has its own medication cart for student use. In the simulation center, we are able to mimic real-life patient scenarios. So here we are in the simulation center. These mannequins here are a little different. They are high-fidelity mannequins. They have more functions to them. Also in the simulation, some of the things that are different is that you have pan-tilt-zoom cameras in the ceilings to observe the students from a control room, which is located right over here. That the instructors can look through a one-way glass to observe the students, but they can also look through these cameras. They have recording capability, and you can play those recordings back to the class so that you can debrief the students on their performance, as well as the students reflecting on their performance and giving feedback back to the instructor. Our simulation center currently consists of 5 rooms, 2 medical surgical, 1 pediatric, 1 intensive care, and 1 OB-GYN, complete with a birthing mother and a newborn infant. The simulators in the center are among the most advanced available in the market today. Each mannequin within the center has a touchscreen patient monitor for real-time assessment data. Verbal communication is performed either through the simulator as the patient or by the paging system to the room.
I want to go home.
We're very excited to share these facilities with our student population and clinical affiliates. Thank you for taking the time to watch this presentation, and I hope to see you soon in the newly renovated Nursing Skills Labs and Simulation Center here at Lee College.